you get amazing people, the vendor side and both in the participant side. That is what keeps bringing me back.
It was amazing. I think I learned a lot. Networking was a big success. I think there was a lot of good people out there.
Found some really neat technology that can help us really connect the experience. People are open, discussing ideas, kind of problem solving and solutions that they've come through.
If you're out there looking for something, it's really better to come to one place and find it than to have to really search by yourself. I came here to talk to some people and see what's new, because that's really important. If you don't have the newest tools, you can't really compete.
The keynote from John was amazing. I think it was pretty dead on, head on, to say how you differentiate yourself. How do you differentiate? And that's all by customer experiences and how you make them feel.
The ones that stand out, the ones that truly succeed, are the ones that tell me stories about how they have exceptional customer experience, how customer is first on anything they talk about.
I think the workshops are great because you really hear what everyone else is doing in detail.
It was great to see a lot of interaction, a lot of people asking questions, but it was very pleased to see how interactive the session was.
There's a whole generational transition that is happening that is impacting everything. We as companies haven't adopted that fast as what they're expecting us to do.
You really find out what is new and what people are doing and how you can maybe take that into your business.
Everybody is open and making new friends, which you don't find in a lot of retail venue. Retailers kind of keep to themselves, but here people are open, discussing ideas, kind of problem solving and solutions that they've come through.